Yes, indeed. Once again, folks, you're watching the live coverage from Weihai, China. The ongoing...
You know, he always celebrates his... just try and focus on yourself and sort of block that out. Trying to stay a little bit closer to the table, play a little bit faster than Ma Long. Ma Long's happy to...
Like this, right?
Yeah.
You know, suffering from, so to speak, a bit one here twice in the previous World Cup. So what does he need to do in order to really tap out? Ah, consistent forehand from Japan's number one right now. Wow, third ball attack style. 1 point game here. He has to really complete his high school education.
And play the rallies, really.
Oh, too good from both. It's a rich arsenal of weapons under his belt.
It is, and you know, yeah, and Dale have taught him well. And, you know, there's still a lot of areas for him to improve, so it's frightening.
The top male player of table tennis in England. And Liam really after...
needs to play a few more balls on the table. Not try to go for two big shots.
Oh, for Ma Long, a real test here.
And speed.
Wow, again, making it work for Harimoto. Back on exchange forehand now. Oh, changing the direction.
Too big, and it's working at the moment.
Right. Oh. I mean, that's just too totally wrong footing his opponent. Wow, the alteration of. Wow. Back and extreme, right, as long as he himself can settle more into the game. Do it. Short serve. Wow.
Nice serve, Harimoto. Ma Long seems to be struggling at the moment. There again, he's popped it up again. Countries, both stalwarts in the modern day table tennis.
And both are really strong in table tennis. Two powerhouses, really, in Asia. Yeah. Oh, look at the good stuff right here. Long rally.
Oh.
Unbelievable from both sides. So happy to get that one through. He's winning to Ma Long, really. And he has to really offer. He has to really take care of his business here.
Yeah. That's where Ma Long's going to try and tie him up.
And honestly, that's the most difficult... not so far. Short serve. A great placement right there.
Ma Long can't keep the ball tight, and then he's in.
He will. Wow! Ma Long tries to place the ball to the down in the middle. He is willing to turn his body around to make things errors.
Yeah, and that's the thing against Ma Long, ready to take them.
Wow, another good serve champion. Long serve, yeah, for a change, that works.
Comes down to the mental side of the game, that's for sure.
You see... Again, changing the direction, oh! Oh, what a return! And what kind of tactics did you really use successfully? And in a way, what is your overall impression of this?
Trying to go quick into the backhand, and then I knew Ma Long likes to step around after that.
Coaching his son. So it's a play of son and father here.
Day that you beat the greatest player ever, so...
very true.
Yeah. It was a special day with that. I think he needs to come out of his shell a little bit and express himself a little bit more.
Yeah. Wow, talking
power, even so close to the table.
Indeed. And also, of course, he's very agile. Oh, look at that. This is staying very close to the...
Yeah, and that's where he's, you know, starting all the points on top. He's received really well.
Ma Long. Yeah. This is good. More. Harimoto. Again, turning his body around. Oh, changing again with great placement. Ma Long. Five apiece.
Great
for him.
Yeah, he definitely needs this set. I think if it goes 3-1, it'll be tough for him to come.
Pet record here between these two gentlemen. Ma Long enjoys the series so far. If it happens. Pit correctly.
Oh.
Simply. Short service. Oh,
that is.
Wow, great push from Harris. Four games, 3-1. And this is.
Yeah, he does. It's do or die now. He needs to come out and take the game to Harimoto. And there you go. There you see that.
More
answer.
Hmm. Long service for a change. Yeah, that really shows how important it is. Relentless.
And then he's switching him wide to forehand as well. He's doing everything.
And beauty of table tennis.
Long's a little bit rushed now.
Oh, again, a beautiful push there. Wow, good
Long.
What an angle. Oh, talking about the crux of this game. Short serve. Both are far away from the table now. Ma Long control. Final. Will Harimoto repeat? Ma Long is. Wow, taking the ball. This match with his serves. Or this game, rather. Three game points here. High toss. Saving one game. Wow. Some brilliant and world-class table tennis action here.
Yeah, we are. And definitely needed that set to... He seems to have calmed down a little bit and playing with a bit more quality.
Yes, sir. Because of the situation of pandemic.
Three. Straight away.
Harimoto is on. Is bouncing back. It's very dramatic, roller coaster situation.
Reaching on it, and that one he played it quicker into the backhand than he didn't expect it.
Ah! And in the past, we've seen this kind of situation. Ah, you see. And Liam, one thing I would
change the momentum of the game.
Yeah, the tide is certainly changing. Netting out this in hand. High toss. Wow, Callum Mott come. Wow, it's just as well. Four game points, Ma Long. There you go, he got test for Harimoto now.
Yeah, and you know, the momentum seems to be with Ma Long at the moment, you'd say.
Lucky boy. Short serve, pushing it. Ma Long, long away from the far.
Please.
Ah, good return from Harimoto. He there, but Harimoto definitely has been dubbed like a top challenger for the Chinese.
A few points ahead.
Absolutely. Oh, taking the ball so early. Another good return, however, trying to down the middle. Goal! Oh, Kenny Martin. Literally, he was kicking. Back at a change. Again, the same. Now, there you go. You got. Oh, that's it. Harimoto losing the momentum. Netting out Marlon.